Good morning from Honduras, Cedar Grove. We are having an awesome week here. We had over 200 saved last night, and we want to thank you for your prayers and all the love that you have sent through your letters. We're having an awesome week. We have visited an orphanage, a prison, a nursing home, a medical clinic, and here at the school we have been building fences. The ladies have been teaching the girls to sew and just having an awesome time. And we just want to say good morning from Honduras. We love you. God is moving here. It's been a God-filled week, and we're looking forward to coming home to see all of y'all. Know you're going to have a great morning as Gerald brings the word, and we love you, and we'll see you soon.